Hey guys, welcome back to Hash Include Electronics with another video. And in this video, we are going to learn how to use fingerprint scanner with Arduino. We will make automatic door lock system using fingerprint. So let's get started. If you haven't subscribed yet, please hit subscribe button below and press bell icon to get latest updates. We will use FPM10A DY50 fingerprint scanner module. We need to enroll and store our fingerprints into this scanner. And once enrolled, we can scan our finger and match with the stored fingerprints. This module has following pins: GND, RX, TX, 3V3 and two other pins which we will not use. GND is common ground pin. RX is receive pin and used to receive data from Arduino. TX is transmit pin and used to send data to Arduino. 3V3 is used to provide 3.3 volt to module circuit. Let's take a look at how we can make this fingerprint door lock system. We will be using following components: Arduino Uno, fingerprint scanner, five volt relay, solenoid 12 volt lock, 12 volt AC-DC adapter and few jumper wires. First we will enroll the fingerprints. For that, let's make a connection as per circuit diagram. Connect fingerprint scanner to Arduino Uno. Connect RX to D3 and TX to D2 pin of Arduino. Please make sure we provide 3.3 volt to this module. Do not connect relay and other components at this point. Let's take a look at fingerprint enroll code to enroll fingerprints. First, we need to install Adafruit fingerprint library. Go to Tools and Manage Library. Search for fingerprint library and install it. Inside code, we need to include fingerprint library. Then create software serial object and pass D2 and D3 pin to it. Create object of Adafruit fingerprint class as finger. Inside setup function, begin serial communication with baud rate as 9600. Then begin fingerprint scanner communication with baud rate as 57600. Verify the default password. Then print the fingerprint scanner default parameter. It will print capacity and also how many fingerprints already stored. We have defined read number function which will wait and read the fingerprint ID from the serial monitor. Inside loop function, read the ID from serial monitor using read number function. If ID is -1, then it will clear all stored fingerprints from sensor. If ID is valid ID, then we will call get fingerprint enroll function to enroll fingerprints. Inside get fingerprint enroll function, we will take an image of finger pressed on surface. If it's successful, then we will convert this image into feature template 1. If it's successful, then we need to remove the finger from scanner. Again, we need to place the same finger on scanner and we will take an image. Upon successful image capture, we will convert this image into feature template 2. Then we will create a model based on these two finger scan if matched. If everything goes well, then we will store this model using store model function at the ID specified through serial monitor. That's it. This is how we can enroll our fingers. You can repeat the procedure for enrolling different fingers at different IDs. I have provided code and diagram link in the description below. Now upload this code by connecting Arduino Uno to laptop. Go to Tools and select Arduino Uno board and Arduino port. Hit upload. Open serial monitor and select baud rate as 9600. Fingerprint scanner information will be displayed on screen. Now type ID as -1 so it will clean any previously stored fingerprints. Now type ID as 1. This is the ID where we will store our first fingerprint. Place your finger on scanner. Once scanned, it will ask to remove the finger. Again, place the same finger on scanner. It will scan finger again and match the fingerprint to create model. Once matched, it will store our fingerprint into scanner's memory. That's it. Now we can enroll other finger at ID 2. Even if we switch off the power to sensor, the fingerprints will still be there in the sensor memory. Now connect relay to Arduino. Provide +5 and ground to relay from Arduino Uno. Connect in pin of relay to D4 pin of Arduino. Now connect 12 volt and lock to relay's COM and NO pins. Let's take a look at code to control lock now. We need to include Adafruit fingerprint library. Then create software serial object and pass D2 and D3 pins to it. Create object of Adafruit fingerprint class as finger. Then we have defined relay pin as D4. Define door lock access delay as 3 seconds. Inside setup function, begin fingerprint scanner communication with baud rate as 57600. Verify the default password. Setup relay pin as output and write hi to it so that relay is turned off initially. Inside loop function, call get fingerprint to scan and match fingerprint. If valid fingerprint ID found, then turn on the relay so that lock is opened for 3 seconds. Add a small delay before next finger scan. Inside get fingerprint function, we will scan the finger image using get image function. We will convert it into feature template. After that, we will match it with the already enrolled fingerprints using finger fast search function. If fingerprint match, then we will return valid finger ID. Upload this code into Arduino Uno now. Now remove Arduino from laptop and provide 12V to Arduino through VIN and ground pin. Plug in adapter now. Let's see how it works. Place the finger on scanner surface. As you see, if fingerprint matches, then the lock is open. It closes automatically after 3 seconds. If we scan different finger, then the access is denied and lock remains closed. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Stay safe and please like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.